Tay Williams, and I am the screenwriter of Traytown. We're here on set for the short film. My face and all of that is done. Obviously, I'm not dressed yet, but they said to just wrap it up on the short film. It's about a newly married politician who ends her love affair with a journalist to have a fair shot at winning her seat in Traytown. So, just surrounded by so many super talented people. I love the cast. The crew is amazing. My directors are great, and my producer Nadine is just killing it tonight. So, just really excited for you guys to see the finished product.
Is a good look and is supportive, but she battles, you know, she's in conflict with, you know, dealing with her private life and her public life and how it clashes and the struggles of what can happen should anybody find out that, you know, she has another side. I like this movie because it touches on just how the struggles that people have just in order to be themselves and, you know, societal pressures that they have to step into whatever their truth is, you know, the struggle of that. I like, I identify with that part of it because it, everybody has their own struggles of whatever it is that they're, you know, experiencing or just staying true to themselves or whatever the case may be. So I like that. I like that aspect of it.
Stand by. Stand by. Maybe.
All right, ready?
Got it.
And action.
Attention, everyone. I want to thank you all for joining us today. Your support is not just a community. Long enough for the United People's Party sees me as Traytown's next member of parliament.
Yes.
Traytown is actually a feature. It came out of the British Council-sponsored film lab in association with Jamfro and Jafta, the American Film and Television Association. And this film has really been through the ropes of the film lab. And so pretty much what we're doing tonight is shooting the short of Traytown, but got some support from an investment company of the film lab, that's why I feel. So they gave us some funding and we said, you know what, we'll just put together the short for Traytown so that we can show exactly what it would look like and do a shot that can stand on its own. So we're shooting tonight so you can come and show the people.
You have to keep popping if you want it to be lit.
All right, so we're ready. So we're taping.
Yes.
Okay, great.
Yeah, right.
All right, so
this guy's popping.
Okay, do we have some?
Alright,
so you need something in your cup? Or do we not see that?
I'm seeing
that. Alright, so Let's pat him down a little bit as well.